side. A blue switch over on the blue side. Red switch, advantage red. Entering the teleoperator mode, drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here in this semi-final match. The scale balance, so nobody with the advantage right now. A blue and then a red robot putting cubes on it, so it still stays balanced. There's another one on the red side, so red tilts it over in our direction. Here comes a blue score to balance it out, but at the same time, a red robot, body fire, puts one there, so red maintains their advantage. Meanwhile, over at the two switches, the blue one in control of blue, the red one in control of red. Two power cubes over on the blue side, now three of them in the vault. Both can be used to levitate by the Blue Alliance when they decide to do it. Meanwhile, red transferring some cubes into the vault as well. Scale still tilted toward the red side, but blue trying to put some more cubes up on top of it. We're under a minute to go here, folks, 48 seconds. Advantage red in this match by about 40 points. The Blue Alliance, they finally balance that scale, and it looks like they're going to put another round, and they take advantage. So blue now in control of the scale with 32 seconds to go. Rodney Flynn trying to grab it back, but it falls to the ground. Their partners, the Hex Hounds, putting one up, and trying to drop it in place, and they do. They balance the scale now with 18 seconds to go. It's very close, it's back and forth. Only a couple points separating these two alliances. Quickly, a boost by red gives them an advantage with 6 seconds to go. One red robot hanging. Two blue robots on the scale, 2 seconds, one.